Oh, yeah.
Today, I am an English professor at Ursuline College, but it was not what I expected would happen. I remember when I first applied for the job, I certainly thought I was like, okay, this is historically women's college. I never thought I was going to get it. When I got the interview, though, I was so excited. I remember being so nervous that I actually made up the time in my head that I was supposed to actually have the interview. It wasn't even the, like, I remember, like, I kept telling my boyfriend, I was like, oh yeah, my interview's at this time, my interview's at this time. Like, do you want to just like check the email to make sure you know what time your interview is? And so I like look at it, and then I misread the email, and I think, oh my god, it's in 5 minutes, and it was not. It was in an hour, but I had time. But I remember being so thrown off by that even during it, I was like sweating. I'm like sweating like doing this interview, mostly because I had just like showered and everything, and I was not ready for the interview. But put me in a place where I was also like, I don't want to lose this. So I said to him, I remember saying to my now chair in my department, I was like, I remember saying at the very end, I was like, you know what? She didn't know I'd had this whole mess behind the scenes. And I remember saying to her, I was like, you should hire me. I'm really good at this. And I remember thinking, because I was able to put myself together very quickly. I was like, I'm going to be good at this. You should hire me. So that's my quick story about my job interview.
Amazing. And what is your name?
Oh, it's Valentino Zullo.
Got it. Thank you for sharing that.